One homicide is too many. We've got 215 too many right now. In Baltimore City, homicides per 100,000 people in Baltimore City right now is 34. In Washington, D.C., where they have 25,000 more people, they have 15 homicides per 100,000 people. And in Philadelphia, they have over 1.5 million people, they have 11 homicides per 100,000 people. Ladies and gentlemen, you're in a war zone. Homicides by race. African American male and female, there are 200 homicides of the 214 homicides. That's 93% of black on black crime. There's something that we should be noting. That's not noted. That's what we should be fighting for. Every single one of these people we should be fighting for. It's broken down into the various groups. And their average age is 30.1 years of age. The average age, 214 homicides, 211 last year. What's the big age? Between 20 and 39. Almost 70% of the homicides are between the age of 20 and 39. Under 21 years of age, 32 of 214 are under the age of 20. You've got three of them that are age one. Is Baltimore proud of that? You've got three that are age two. Baltimore proud of that? You've got one at age seven. Baltimore proud of that? Hours of the day. We break them down into 2-hour increments, 4-hour increments, 8-hour increments, and the day. What's the most popular day? Monday, followed by Friday, right now. Sunday is 42 homicides. That's 20% of the homicides on Sunday. The big day, the big time, nothing good happens after 11 o'clock at night. But that's where your homicides are occurring. In your police district, Western Leeds, 42 homicides of the 214. Southwest, proud of that 35, boys and girls. All right, Southern, 17. One is too many. All right, your zip code. I got it all laid out by zip code, 21217, 21215. Big winners this year, 29 and 26. You want to come up here and look at your zip code where your homicide, where the homicides are being committed right in your neighborhoods. And finally, ladies and gentlemen, as I said, you are in a war zone. We calculated the KIAs, US KIAs in Afghanistan in a war from 2008 until today are 1,563. Through today, yesterday, there are 1,771 homicides in Baltimore City. Ladies and gentlemen, here are almost 200 homicides more than in an Afghan in a war zone. What are we thinking? What are we doing here? In 2014, the most violent cities in the world, Baltimore, Oregon. Are we proud of that? I got the statistics. The statistical analysis proves it. St. Louis, oh my God, they're 19th. Detroit, 22nd. New Orleans, 28th. But we live here. We are 40th. I appreciate what you want, your attention. Now, did I scare you properly? Are you happy about what you're seeing? One is too many. That's what the mantra is in this city. One is too many.